guys, just a quick haul. I went to Target today and I got a few last minute things for Prim. I plan on going to Once Upon a Child maybe tomorrow and trading in a few things, so hopefully I will be able to get her some more pajamas and some more outfits and stuff like that. But I kind of want to hold off also because I don't know what size she is. Some people say she's 12 months, some people say she's 18. Some people even say that she's up to size 2T, so I'm just not sure. But I did find these pajamas in a 12-month, and they are supposed to fit snug. So, and I don't really like snug-fitting pajamas. I like them to be a little bit looser. So I might exchange them for an 18-month when she gets here. I just have to look and see what size she is. But they are aqua trim and pink, and they have elephants on them, and they're really cute. And it's just like a one piece. Then we found these cute hair clips to pin her bangs off to the side. But they're really cute and colorful. We found these passies for her. She can take a modified passie, so I'm gonna do that for her. And then I got her this cute outfit. It's by Cherokee. It's these shorts, and I got them in a 12-month because they look really big, so. And it came, well, it didn't come, but I bought this shirt with it. And it has horses on it and has two little bows right there. It's just really cute. And it says gallop, walk, canter, like all the different horse training tips, I guess. And my niece is going to really like this on her because she loves horses. Then the last thing I got her are these adorable shoes. I got them in a size 3. And they just have these little flowers on them, and they're just a little, like, flat type of thing. I'm going to look at Once Upon a Child to see other shoes, but I thought these would be cute on her. And then the last thing we got is a travel system. I got this off of Craigslist for $50, so really good deal. I was going to get a more unisex one, but I just didn't like it. And I saw this one, and I fell in love with it, and I love the print. And really, Zoe and Prim, I think, are going to be my only babies that I take out. Well, I'm not going to really take Prim out that much, but Zoe for sure. So I just thought that this was pretty, and it's really big and sturdy. But this is what the car seat is. It has the headrest. And the stroller actually has the headrest as well. It's really nice. And I like that it has the hood, and then it also has this one that you can completely cover the baby with. But in there, you can kind of see the baby. So that's really cool. And it has a huge thing for under storage. And it has two cup holders. And it also has a little spot to hold your keys or whatever. So I'm really pleased with it. I like it. So I like the print a lot. So yeah, we're really excited about it. I really am anxious to take Zoe on walks because and Prim because we have nature trails where I live. So it'll be nice before the weather gets too hot to be able to take the babies out and take them on a walk. So I can always like cover this with a blanket if I wanted to take one of the boys out. I mean, it's not a big deal. But yeah, so that is everything I got you guys. We're really excited about the travel system, and we're also really excited about Prim coming. So, I might have a haul tomorrow. I don't know. Tomorrow's my birthday, so I'm going to be having a lot of work to do. And then in the afternoon, I have a party. My sister is throwing me a Harry Potter party, which is really cool. Oh, I went to, I went to the Magical Wizarding World of Harry Potter at Universal Studios. It is so cool. It really felt like you were there. Hey. Are you interrupting my stories? Hey, Dexter. Dexter. He's been uphill today, you guys. Oh my God, he's been so bad. What are you doing? He's so cute, though. Anyway, I went to ignore his toys. I went to the wonderful, magical world of Harry Potter, the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, and for my birthday, my sister paid for me to go, and got these tumblers, which is so cool. That's a 4-pack of tumblers, which I love. My Slytherin's my favorite. And I think I got a cheap keychain, but it's not in here. But I think my sister still has it. And I also got the butterbeer cup, but my sister is washing it because she's using it for the party. But the butterbeer is so good. I got the frozen kind, and it was really, really, really good. And we went on the like the main ride. I don't know, like the magical world of Harry Potter or something. And it was so cool. It was easily the best ride I've ever been on in my life. Like, it's like a motion sensor ride. It is so cool. Those of you who have been there know. Like, how do you explain it to somebody? You can't. Like, it's so cool. Hermione does, like, a spell and sends you off to Hogwarts. And it is so neat. A dragon chases you. There's Dementors. There's the spiders. Like, it's so cool. And it was really fun. And I had a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. And, yeah, so that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little haul. I'm really happy with everything I got. And you want to say goodbye, too? Anyway, so are you going to say goodbye? Hey, say bye. He's waving. Say bye-bye. Whoa. He's trying to get me to hold him. He's such a baby. Yeah, so anyway, fifth time saying goodbye to you guys, but we will talk to you soon, maybe tomorrow, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.